He came to me about 4 years ago with an idea about growing blueberries, and he wanted to grow high bush blueberries, which have very exacting soil requirements, and most of the soils in our area are not suitable for high bush without extensive amendment. Monty had this idea of growing the blueberry plants in pure pine bark in large 40-gallon nursery pots, and his system has worked surprisingly well. After visiting him recently and finding that he was picking blueberries and packing blueberries, he said he's got a remarkably good crop this year in spite of the challenges. So he's been quite successful with a crop in an innovative fashion, and it's a crop that we probably need to grow more of in South Carolina. The greater demand for blueberries now on the market with the health benefits that we've found out about blueberries, I hope that it's going to provide opportunity for more South Carolina growers to get into a lucrative new crop.
A blueberry crop is a new project. Powell Smith with Clemson University has helped me develop the pot system, and we're planting 100% pine bark, which is a new technique that we have employed. Learning how to grow a crop that nobody else around grows is always innovative and a lot of fun, but very challenging. So Clemson's been there for every step of the way.